guys. So I bought a Pyraminx back home. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys will leave a like and subscribe for my channel. So let's start opening this knife shop. So let's start opening the package. Alright. So it's like here. Oh my god. Did you guys see it? Oh god. I'm gonna learn how to play this cube. It's kinda big. And it's much more. Wow. Oh my god. So this is my first time seeing Pyraminx in front of my eyes. I was kind of surprised because it's kind of good. Alright. So let's open this thing. We need a knife. Just kidding. Alright. So here we have our cube. It's a MoYu Pyraminx brand. Okay. Hey, there's paper. Angle block, H block. That doesn't matter anyways. That's good. Alright. Yeah. Wait, why is it magnetic? I didn't even order magnetic. Well, I don't care anyways. I like this key. It's much more different than the others. Alright. Sorry guys, I don't even know how to play a Pyraminx, so I'm gonna just do... the cube is kinda smooth. It likes magnet. And... where else can we spin? Oh my god, you can spin up here? Oh my god! I didn't even know that. Okay, so we can spin the top here, here, and here. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. You can buy it if you want at jpearly.com. If you're from another country, you should try buy the cube from your own country. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like and leave a subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys will appreciate this video because I got this cube for a reason. So, see ya.
I said I'm moving too far.
Try my channel. Thank you for watching.